I'm not actually a great one for rereading books because I think there are so many books in the world that I haven't read that I want to read as many as I can. But if ever I do go back to read a book that I read maybe years ago and enjoyed and want to remind myself, it's usually a classic. And one that I have read on more than one occasion over the years is the wonderful Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte, which if I really wanted a comfort read and to remind me of just great literature, this is the book I would choose. So what book would you turn to if you needed comfort read?